guys, it is Allison, and today's live Facebook video is about beauty. So I know you guys see me talking about hair, and feeling pretty. And well, I was getting ready this morning and I got to thinking, you know, beauty is skin deep, literally, just skin deep. And those people that walk around feeling beautiful, I feel like sometimes they walk a little taller, they walk a little confident. So while I want to talk about beauty being on the outside, I really want to encourage women and men who are maybe frustrated or struggling, hi Robin, about doing something that makes them feel pretty or handsome or put together. Because I know when Aubrey was born, I felt like a slob. You know, I didn't have time to even wash my hair or brush my teeth. Shh, don't tell anybody that. But I also didn't walk as confident during that time frame. I was, you know, kind of disheveled and frustrated, and I just obviously didn't feel pretty. So while beauty is skin deep, there are times that we have to do things for ourselves that make us feel pretty. And those things don't have to be on the outside. Sometimes it's taking time to take a hot bath or style your hair or get your nails done. You can do those from home. We're not talking about spending money. We're not talking about going over the top or trying to be glamorous. I'm talking about just doing something for yourself, something that gives you a more confident step, gives you, you know, a little bit of brightness to your eyes and your face. So for men, it could be something as, say good morning. It could be something as wearing some cool socks. I know that sounds crazy, but remember, beauty is skin deep. So that means that nobody else can see it. And I want to encourage you to do things for yourself that maybe nobody else can see. And that could be those quiet moments, those little things. Now, sometimes beauty is on the outside, and I have really enjoyed blow drying my hair these days and putting on makeup and going shopping. But remember, it's not about money, people. It's about doing something for yourself that makes you feel good, that makes you feel pretty or handsome. And that does come out. And I believe that's where your beauty shows through your skin. It shows through the smile in your eyes. It shows through the confidence in your step. It shows through your ability to push through frustrating times. So if you don't take a little bit of time for yourself, moms, please, moms, I don't care if it's painting your nails that day. Do something for yourself, because while beauty is skin deep, the things that we do behind the scenes for ourselves and only for ourselves do come out in our skin through our bright eyes and our smile. Hope you guys are encouraged. I would love to have some comments. Tell me what you think beauty is, and tell me what you do for yourself that maybe nobody else can see. I, for one, like to wear fun socks. I know they're on there. Not everybody gets to see them. You guys have a great day, and we'll pop in tomorrow with another Facebook Live video. Bye.